name is Michael Gantz, co-founder of Verena Street Coffee Company. And Eric Gantz, also co-founder of Verena Street Coffee. He started this business due to, we were servicing office coffee accounts through another company we owned. And we were using a supplier that over time I was noticing the quality and visual of the product was not the same every time. And being from beverage manufacturing, growing up, everything always appears easier than it is. I had the idea that we should be roasting our own coffee. So we started under the assumption that we would do a lot of contract and private label. And then as we were getting the equipment, we created Verena Street. We came up with Verena Street Coffee. So actually Eric and I grew up on Verena Street. Verena Street was a neighborhood that consisted only of the Gantz family. It was actually my dad that we were sitting around said, oh, what about Verena Street? And it was right after he said it, we kind of all looked and Eric and I were like, yeah.
The one thing that's different about our company, we didn't start with any coffee shops. So we started right in the wholesale roasting, manufacturing, packaging business, distributed through grocery stores, club stores, and online primarily. So our coffee in particular, it's anybody that's looking for something better, something different.
There's some companies out there that can do thousands and thousands of pounds all in one roast. Ours were only a couple hundred pounds in each roast. And that's the way we like to keep it because we could keep the consistency. So when you buy Julian's breakfast blend today, it'll taste the exact same as when you buy it a year from now. The thing you want to do for coffee is you want to get it packed as quick as you can from being roasted. So like our whole bean coffee will basically go right from the roaster into the rolling totes up to the packaging machine and packed off, and then they're all nitrogen flushed with the gas valve that the coffee can naturally degas in the bag, and then that keeps it fresh for a long period of time. So we have, you know, our Mississippi Grog is, you know, our number one flavor. We have Cow Tipper and Crop Circles, and all of those have unique flavor profiles to them. You'll have butterscotch, caramel, and hazelnut in Mississippi Grog. You'll have a coffee liqueur, vanilla, and hazelnut in Cow Tipper. And then Crop Circles is hazelnut and vanilla.
If you haven't tried our coffee, I will say, you know, we always have a 100% satisfaction guarantee. If anything's ever wrong, you know, we stand behind our product, but most people, when they try our product, they stick with it. The product speaks for itself. You know, the freshness, the quality of the beans, the blends that we make, you know, and the roast levels, again, we have a good flavorful roast levels without being too light and sour.